process of loading, it didn't drop the powder charge in the shell. When you trigger it, the pressure from the primer pushes the bullet out, pushes it into the barrel, but it doesn't go all the way through.
Exactly. That's the key thing I'm looking for.
That's right there. Say that again.
Essentially, what happened was that the powder sufficiently deteriorated such that the explosion was not sufficient enough to propel the bullet out of the barrel. So literally, you have a bullet still lodged in your barrel. Okay? And if it's a revolver, your cylinder rotates to position another cartridge for firing. And in semi-auto, you can conceivably have a bullet in your barrel, have that casing ejected, if there's enough force to do so, whether it is or not, it depends on the situation. But you could still possibly have another cartridge ready for